Be quick about it.
Why?
Such are my orders.
I'm here on important business, and you're gonna hold me up with some bloody inspection.
There's nothing that can't wait a moment.
If you insist.
All's well. Mind how you go.
Stop right there. I have to search you.
Why?
For security reasons.
You want to pick over my personal effects? You can't be serious.
Don't get all high and mighty with me. You're just making it harder on yourself.
Ugh, come on then.
Nothing. All right, you may continue.
What's that? What do you think you're doing, you thief?
Guard! Guard! Come here quick! There's a thief over there!
God bless. What can I help you with?
Let's talk about the price.
All right, so... See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
I'd like to make use of the bathhouse's services.
And what is it you'd like?
I've heard you have nice girls here.
That can be arranged, but you'll pay in advance.
I'm not giving you that much.
And how much are you willing to pay? You won't regret spending the money. I guarantee it.
Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you. Hey, who's there? What?
Thank you.
someone there. Well, I never. The pig turns up willingly for the slaughter.
What are you doing here?
Weak at the knees.
This is certainly no time for roving. Sakra. It's hellishly deep here.
Yeah!
You'll be able to... I brought some meat.
Thank you, Henry. Rich food will definitely help.
I can't. I just can't.
Tell me more about the situation here. What can you tell me about the custodian?
He's supposed to be in charge of all the guards and the security of the monastery. But really, he has a say in pretty much everything, including supplies. And that's why he probably thinks he can do whatever he wants.
All right, that's all I need to know.
God bless.
There. You! Stop right where you are.
Enough!
Caught you. Now you'll pay for all your crimes.
What?
So the thief takes us all for fools. I'll show you how we deal with poor innocent means here. And it's not just the theft you'll answer for. Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile of coin to fix it.
Just my luck.
Look, I can't tell you anymore. The fate of the whole empire hangs in the balance between King Wenceslas and King Sigismund. High politics, you know? Not a peep to anyone.
My heart bleeds for you.
Oh well, what can I do? Here you are.
You've purged yourself before the law, but I'll be keeping an eye on you. You can be sure of that. And since I trust you as much as I trust, well, a thief, I'll just search you to be on the safe side. Better hand over the loot now.
Show me what you've got concealed.
Let it bake a bit. We'll be able to feed the whole family with
Are you deaf?
Fresh bread.
All the clothes in the ground.
Fresh. What?
For security reasons.
What's that to do with me? Don't you know who I am?
All right. Go ahead then.
Keep your hair on.
And machines of every kind. Come on up and buy.
My God, what happened to you? You look like you've been assaulted. Good luck to you.
I'm at your service, Sir Knight.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Well, we can try it. Aye, for that amount I can be persuaded.
Farewell.
garlic soup for the winter. Fresh bread.
God almighty, has something happened to you? Did someone steal your fancy clothes?
But he can't live without it either.
I'm supposed to find some workers, and I thought of you.
Why me?
Well, I thought you might appreciate an honest job for an honest wage.
What are you trying to say?
I just thought it might help you.
Flour, a good Samaritan,
eggs,
are you?
Salt,
why don't you go and bother someone else?
Let it bake a bit. Goodbye. You'll be able to feed the whole family with fresh bread.
God's blessings. What can I do for you?
Good people, come up close and have a smell. Fresh bread. Pour yourself a bit of fresh milk to drink.
Garlic, onions, mushrooms, and asparagus. Come right up. No need to be shy. Vegetables! Fresh vegetables! Look now!
Yeah! Thank you.
Greetings. What do you need?
I'd like to enroll in the big tournament.
You'll have to wait a few days until Sir Hanush announces another one. Come then, and I'll gladly sign you up.
Can I wait here until the next tourney starts?
By all means. You can stay at the castle along with the other combatants. You can stay here until the next tourney for low rent. You'll get bed and board, like in any good inn.
Sounds good. I'll consider it. I'd like to take lodgings here until the next tourney starts.
Certainly. Have you got the coin?
Here you are.
May the Lord watch over.
God bless you. What troubles you?
I'd like to enroll in the big tournament.
All right. As long as you've got the enrollment stake, Sir Hanish's rule is every contestant has to put up 80 groschen.
Of course. Here you are.
What's your name?
I'm Henry, from Scalitz.
I'll make a note of that. And I need to know what weapon you choose.
Longsword. I reckon it's what I'm best at.
Good. Get yourself ready. You're next in line. Meeting face to face in this round will be Alder Friar, a man-at-arms from Sir Divish of Townboat's garrison, who will measure his skills against Henry of Scalitz from the company of Sir Radzig Kublar. Let us wish the combatants luck. All is prepared for the first duel. We will witness a duel with longswords. And the winner of the first bout is Henry of Scalitz. Change weapons for the second bout. Prepare to watch a fierce fight with axes and shields. In this round, he shall proceed to the next. The first combatant will be Michal of Yanovitz, spearman of the Lords of Sternberg. And his adversary will be Henry of Skalitz from the company of Sir Radzig Kubla. Let us wish the combatants luck. The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence. We will witness a duel with longswords.
Oh! yourself.